Naturally. Finished? Are you sure you have everything? Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Hard times, Ethan. I see. Anything else? An interesting selection. Aha! Please come again. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Looking forward to testing it out. Food is life. Till next we meet.
Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one? Gotta stop it somehow.
shit. That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Ah, yes, yes. And buy it I will. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
It's dark.
Oh!
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years... down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Excellent. Control has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. Seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes. Yes! Ha ha ha! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet.